Hey everybody, here we are. We're doing a 2-acre land clearing project here. See that? Look at that. It's nice and tall. Gonna clear it up, guys. Coming at you from Punta Gorda. Doug Chill here. Follow me. I got the Forestry Mulcher head. Dennis Seamoff we're using. We are clearing this for a customer. He's gonna build a home on. So just watch out for snakes. Clear all this. Probably go get the go start recording here soon. See any snakes. As you can tell, it is pretty high. Hey guys, Doug Hill here. Doug Chill, follow us. Like and subscribe if you haven't. We are gonna clear this land here, all this property. It's about 2 acres. Hope you guys enjoy. Like and subscribe. Whew. I just went in a puddle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hope you guys like this. Beautiful land. A progress update. 2 acre land clearing project. Got the track on. Fun times, we just had to replace the track. Guys, neighbor came out and helped me. God bless good neighbors. Mulch up some more. And we'll get going, see if I can change the track. Got some grease going on. Customer left property.
Back together good.
So we mulched up all the roots that were on the ground. We did the 2 acres around the perimeter. We even went around the perimeter, which wasn't on the we went an entire perimeter of a 5 acre property. Here we are. Customer wanted to leave. Mulched up all the roots. You can get a nice truck through here, whatnot. There it is, guys. Doug Hill, image maker. Did some underbrushing.